rockadoola, metricaboola, bibbidi bobbidi boo. Put them together, and what have you got? Bibbidi bobbidi boo.
You guys will never believe what I found today, OMG. The Easter Squishmallows, yup. This is so crazy. OMG, I love them all. Carrot. These are my favorites. They're different colored tentacles, OMG. Brown cow. Brown cow. Her little spots and nose, I'm obsessed. Her color is giving me life.
Squishmallow hunting time! I went to Hallmark and they had these really cute little people. I don't know what brand they were, but they did have a couple squishmallows. Not as many as I wanted. Then I went to Target. I found the ballerinas, not looking. And then I found this glittery guy and I was gonna give up. But then I saw him! I saw Harrison! So I got so excited I bought him. And then I went to Five Below and there was a Target next to Five Below. Five Below had absolutely nothing. So then I went to Target and at Target they had these guys and I was like, whatever. But then I found Kent! He was just in the aisle and I just bought him and then that was it.
I went to Home Goods today and found dog toy squishmallows. I didn't know those were even a thing. I got Tommy the dog and got a chick and sheep dog toy for myself, lol. Here is my small collection. If you want to trade for any, let me know.
I'm an adult. I work a job. I get paid for that job, and then I use that money to buy childish things like this.
People keep asking me why I need so many frogs. But how am I responsible for what these guys do in the dark? Oh my god.
Squishmail. Yes. I ordered Zoe, but was given Palmer instead. Only missing Zoe, Rosie, and Ronnie. Love them.
Do they think? Pump it louder, come on. Don't stop and keep me going. Do it. Let's get it on. Move it.
Come on, baby, do it.